Yeah. Yeah, I wish I had this phone screen facing my way. I finna pause this and have this phone screen facing my way. I had to pause this to have this phone screen facing my way. I had to switch it, so I paused it. Well, I stopped it, and then I turned the screen around so I can record my face instead of my shoes and some of my books, because I wanted to be able to see something more than my shoe and my foot. I wanted to see something that can be shown on a TV screen, on a computer screen, where they see me in public and be like, that is Trick or Z and Young. Be like this Trick or Z and Young. That's how you pronounce my name, and I pronounce it one more time. Trick or Z and Young. Z in the middle. Trick or Z. Z at the end. And I never get that wrong. And yeah, my last name, I got a mustache. No, I got me a beard. I got the whole face filled up with hair. I don't know how much you think in here. Me from far away with this type of phone I got. But I'm trying to make it where you can see my face. And it's not no phone head. So I would like to get my whole body. I sing all the time. I rap all the time. It's easy for me. My teeth is like chompers. I can chomp on anything. Chomper is the name that I got from a show. But I could have came up with the word chomper. Just think of the teeth and something that go with it. I would name the song my name, but I'm not gonna name this song my name. That's all I think about. All I think about is succeeding and going to the next level in life. It's like I jumped up and got a star, and I reached the next level. And you probably thinking, what game is that? But it ain't no game at all. And if the game at all got them reaching up for a star and it reached the next level, then we both got the same idea. We both use the same idea. And that's the end of the beat, because it sound like it, and this is not the end of the beat, and it sound like it, then I will keep going and going. My name is Trick or Z and Young. Z a thing, and I can do a song mixing it with me singing and rapping. But I just wanna sing right now. Well, I'm just singing right now because automatic and it's manual. And right now I reached the end because of time on my phone. Alright. Next track. Nah, I ain't no more that shit. But I got a lot of other songs on YouTube. And I got more stuff I'm putting out. And on other places, like other websites, like Facebook, I might, you know, I'll put stuff on there, like on my business page. I'm gonna say my name regular without singing. It's Chica Z Anya, like Chica Z. I broke it down so people can understand how to pronounce it. My last name Anya, and that's it. So I'm thinking of syllables right now. So I've broken down into 3 syllables. Chica Z. That's my first name. And last name, Aniel. That's 2 syllables. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But I believe I'm right. You know, if I'm wrong, I'll find out later what it is. But I believe the syllables. So, peace. I just came back on to say, while I'm taking this shot, to show the name of this song that I'm singing on, I came on to say syllables. I'm correct because I just thought about it. And when I do stuff like that, it'd be because I know I can be correct. I could be wrong, but most of the time I'll be correct. A lot of times I'll be correct. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. And I'll figure it out later because stuff like boomerang back around through life. And when a boomerang back around, you can end up saying what it is, like syllables. Like I might hear it later on in life, and then I'll be like, oh yeah, that's what it is. Or I might think about it and remember where I heard it from. Or I wouldn't just say heard it from. Anything can. People gonna find out what I'll be talking about. I got company. Now somebody about to come outside. Yeah, but I don't want to make no long story, but people gonna find out about the way I be thinking and stuff. So, say for instance, if I don't see an ant right here, if I go somewhere else, I might see an ant and be the first one to see it without nobody telling me what an ant is. Then I find out what it is by going through people through life, or find out through books in some kind of way. In some kind of way I find out, you know. I want to keep going, but I ain't going to make this a long video, so I'm going to stop.